Are you taking creatine? This is how to make sure that taking creatine doesn't interfere with your doctor's ability to estimate your kidney function. Hi, I'm Dr. Chris Masterjohn of chrismasterjohnphd.com, and this is Chris Masterjohn Lite, where the name of the game is details, schmetails, just tell me what works. And today we're going to talk about the ability of creatine to interfere with a certain lab test of your kidney function and what to do about that. So creatine is the precursor to creatinine or creatinine. And that test, the amount of that substance in your blood, is used sometimes to estimate your kidney function, because when your kidneys start functioning more poorly, they're not as able to excrete it into your urine and it builds up in your blood. Normally, that test, creatinine, is directly proportional to your muscle mass because your creatine stores are directly proportional to your muscle mass. And so with people with normal muscle mass, that test works fine. But Quest Diagnostics has developed a second test that estimates your kidney function in the same way based on a protein called cystatin C. The logic of this test is that in some people with either rapidly changing kidney function, such as people who are hospitalized for kidney disease, or in people with abnormally high or low muscle mass who would have different creatine body stores, creatinine may be a less accurate test, and so they've developed this one. But I would point out that if you're taking creatine, that increases your creatine stores, that can increase your creatinine, and that can lead to a false estimation that your kidney function is declining. So if you are taking creatine, the simplest thing to do is just tell your doctor that you're taking creatine. It might be as simple as dismissing a relatively small change on the test that you might otherwise look twice at. But if it's a situation where it's important to be estimating your kidney function for a specific reason, or where the creatinine is more elevated than you might expect given creatine supplementation and your doctor is concerned about it, then you could also point out, or if you are a healthcare practitioner, you could look into this for use in your own practice, that this test shown on the screen by Quest Diagnostics called cystatin C with glomerular filtration rate, estimated eGFR, which has the CPT code 82610, this test might be an alternative to using serum creatinine when estimating your kidney function in the context of creatine supplementation. The audio of this episode was enhanced and post-processed by Bob Devodian of Torian Mixing. You can find more of his work at torianonlinemixing.com. This episode is brought to you by Testing Nutritional Status, the ultimate cheat sheet. Everything you could ever need to know to optimize your nutrition all in one place. Easier to find and use than ever before. Get your copy at chrismasterjohnphd.com/cheat sheet. Use the code LITE5, that's all capitals, L-I-T-E, the number 5, LITE5, to get $5 off. All right, hope you found this useful. Signing off, this is Chris Masterjohn of chrismasterjohnphd.com. This has been Chris Masterjohn Lite, and I will see you in the next episode.